Hi everyone, welcome to the world of 3D printing. In this video, I will explain you the difference between LCD, DLP and wax printing. After watching this video, you will have a rough idea about different 3D printing technologies. You can decide which one is convenient for you. Currently, there are three mainstream different technologies in jewelry 3D printing. First one is LCD technology. It is very similar to an LCD television technology. There is basically an LCD screen below and it cures the resin level by level. The LCD technology offers a wide quality range. You can find very simple, low-cost printers or high-definition industrial ones depending on your requirements. Second 3D printing technology in jewelry market is the DLP. That's pretty similar to LCD technology. Instead of an LCD screen below, it uses a projector. The light comes from the projector and it cures the resin level by level. You can compare the cinema and television technologies to understand that better. We had first movie theaters, which projects the movies on widescreen. But the modern technologies brought LCD televisions to our homes in a small box in much better resolution.
What the hell? Stop crazy.
The third technology is wax printing. Its working principle is very similar to a laser printer. The printer still works layer by layer, but instead of resin material, it uses a special powder which freezes after printing. These machines usually come with the highest cost and they are more complicated to use. After a long time of research, we have decided to use NCLD technology in Bulunmaz 3D printers. The letter N comes from the word industrial, and NCLD is basically the high-definition industrial version of LCD printers. We have been cooperating with leading LCD manufacturers of the world, such as Samsung Foxconn and Vestel Turkey. Finally, we have reached a print quality that our industry needs. Let me tell you the main advantages of NCLD that will make you a difference against the older 3D printing technologies. The 3D printing technologies are advanced a lot in last 20 years. We had that big advantage when we were developing our 3D printer. We know how busy you are in your jewelry production. So we have developed the easiest software and a very compact, simple machine for you, which is very easy to use. On DLP and wax printers, there is a disadvantage of high-cost machine components. Because of their old technology, these components are pretty outdated and they have limited sources of supply. Unfortunately, that brings you a bill of tens of thousands of dollars when your DLP or wax printers are broken. In NCLD printers, we offer our clients much cheaper components. Thanks to the new technologies, we don't have to waste money for a small machine part. Currently, we offer 14K of resolution on Bulunmaz 3D printers. That's the highest among LCD, DLP and wax technologies. But don't forget, we are using a really fast developing technology. Our next printers will come even with higher resolutions. Thanks to the modern technologies and big scale of Bulunmaz company, we can deduct our cost a lot. We don't waste money on advertising, unnecessary management cost or fancy machine look. We focus on R&D and we make the most convenient machine for the jewelry industry. So you can enjoy low cost and high printing quality at the same machine with Bulunmaz 3D. In the next video, I will dive deeper into what makes our printer different than the others. We offer much faster printing, a bigger print size, and a better resolution, almost 20 microns. Click to watch that video to learn more about Bulunmaz 3D printer.